Hello and welcome back to Factorio on the Hogplate channel, where we worry too much about our security. So we kind of secured all the way to the top here. Still the robots are building out accumulators, and we started like pushing down here. And the reason is that I want to get some more scanners in here, because I need to find more oil. It's just not enough oil. We could go for like speed modules and things like that, but all of those also require oil to produce, so it would just start turning in a circle, and the whole thing is we need more oil. Oil. Did I mention oil before? So we kind of need to go down south. Things have to go south and fast. Yeah. And on the way I need to look at things like this here, that's a problem. They will start attacking me. They need to try to see where I can still place something. Let's get a thin line cut out here, just so I see the floor. Yeah, and that'll of course trigger an attack. Yeah. Is that the edge though? It looks like this might just be it. So this is how far I can go. So I want to plant something here. Wait. Let me actually select what I want to plant. This would be the attack pattern that I'm running currently. And like, these towers should be here-ish. I'm not too sure if that one tower would be powered, so I'll place one about here if I can reach it. I'll just shift-click for now. Oh, here, I can move it here. Come on. Yeah, I can plant it manually. Okay. And now we're attacking. I need some way of getting through here. Like, can you please? Remove all the wood here. Alright, it's way better. Maybe this edge too. Okay. Ooh, that hurts. Okay, that was two hits and I'm nearly dead, so let's not go out there again. Ever again. Instead we'll just go for a single roboport, plant it down, and then so just so we can increase temporarily increase our attack range, and we'll get the colony then. I'm not in delivery range, right? Yeah. Okay, I can't walk through here. Robots, cut down these trees. Oh yeah, that was a thing about power, right?
steam engines have to kick in to satisfy the power consumption of the base. Which is okay. I mean, they turn off during day, so I'm still preserving coal and also a bit of pollution. I'm saving pollution. Oh, the robot is already delivered, so. Okay, we extended the attack range. Now just build out this pattern right here. That's right in front of them. That one robot that has to take down this tree, I hope the robot makes it to the tree. Yeah, because he won't make it back. Yeah, that'll actually cost us a couple of robots. Right. But now it looks like we got this. Down this forest, please. Just so we can walk here. And yeah, we actually don't need these defenses. We just. Well, you know what? Let's not be hasty. Because there's this other thing up here. And that'll also be problematic. Let's plant this down here. And that should take care of this camp. Okay, damaged bots is not a problem because they can be repaired by other bots, so that'll be okay. And there's the attack pattern flowing in to save the day. Yep, not enough power though. Where's my. Okay. Now it has enough power. Well done! Well done. Okay. We will not need this. We will not need this. We will not need all of that. I don't know where the lamps are, so just cut down all the trees. Ah. Yeah, that one tree that can stay. Okay, so that secures this area quite nicely. We have enough construction robots. They're too far away. We need them closer. Okay, so this is our general pattern that we use to extend this whole thing southwards. And actually, where's my. Here it is. I want to have that in my inventory because that might repeat. As we go down here, we may see the need to destroy more enemies. I can't walk anywhere. I can't even see where I am. Let me zoom in. Ah, here. Okay. Okay. So these cannot be built because of trees. Yeah, Yeah, that's a common pattern. Next time I'll do that differently. Still does not have power. Oh no, has power now. Okay. It's just missing. Ah, here it's coming now. Okay. We do have power, so just rinse and repeat the pattern. Some kind of problem with aliens to the south. Ah, here they are. Not sure if I'm provoking them right now. So, you know what? Let's be a bit cautious. I want defenses. So when they do attack, I don't want to be killed. Yeah, right. Right here, they're right next to me. This is a big biter. Physical resistance 8. Oh no. Ah, come on. The horror. God. Okay, some of these towers, yeah, they do have ammo. Why is there no power down here? Oh, because that one's missing. Mm-hmm. Now the energy is here. Laser turrets are firing. It's a little bit chaotic. Like, here are enemies in the woods making their way up here, but luckily there are some towers, so let's just hope that they find their way to the towers. There's one. A bit confused. Maybe I can kill some of them. Right. Manual killing, that's nothing that I want to do. Okay. Looks okay now. Let's get rid of these towers. No one needs those. Don't think anyone needs the power line either. Ah, and we're in war. Grab this war pattern and do the war thing. This could be heaven for everyone. Yeah, I want to stand over here to the left with all the laser turrets. Yeah. We're doing it. Okay, bravely run behind my bots. Okay, a couple more turrets right here. This one has a connection right here. Yeah, it does. And once we're done with that, we'll extend our pattern further. So there's the next challenge. And this could be one possible answer to the challenge. Brave retreat. Losing stuff down here. But I guess it has to be done. Okay. It's a slaughter. I think he might actually lose a couple of turrets. Send all of this alien science into the system, because I'm not sure why the laser turret damage isn't, the research isn't going. Maybe it's because of missing alien science, could be. Okay, so we no longer need that part. Don't need that part in the middle. We won't need this part. Just recycling the laser turrets now, because we may end up needing them again. Something's wrong with power. Don't know what. It's just maybe connect them up to the left here. And hope that this fixes something. Okay, so the world is dark again. We will need more robot ports down here, and then security to the right. I feel like there's trouble ahead. Where's the next one? It's something like this. Okay, so this tree is in the way. This tree is in the way of my happiness. The roboport to the left does not have power. Why is that? Ah, now it has. And I want a couple of lights here. Can't see anything. Okay. So down here is the next enemy base. Let's attack them like so. And also we'll need power, something like here. Okay, that does not look like a winning ticket right now. And we're weak to the left flank, so let's get another set of turrets to there. So are we firing? This does not look like firing. I've seen firing turrets before and they look different. Ah, I can't hook down here. They don't have power, that's the big issue here. I can't get down there fast enough, so I need an access tunnel about here. Okay. I think there's actually that's actually alive. We're just not getting the turrets down here fast enough. Because they fly in here with the turrets and then they die instantly. So we'll have to stop the turrets. Yeah. We need to start from up here. And we lost quite a bit with our attempted attack. So it's not only the robots, but it's also the cargo they carry. These turrets are actually pretty expensive for us right now. They do take oil to produce, and oil is about the thing we don't have. This is actually a good height for another. I think that's a good height for another scanner. I think this could help us scan something over here to the right. I'm not sure though. But we might place one. Let's just have a scanner right here. Okay. So what's the range on these? Just a couple down. Let's go like so. Should give us exactly an extension of a range of one or something. With a few turrets. And having them fly in here was a huge problem. Like flying here, they might actually make it. I also think we don't need these turrets here. And maybe it's time for a war chest. That's actually maybe what I need. A little bit trickier than I anticipated. Let's cut down all of this. There's a lamp down here. So the whole point is to install scanners. Is there anything being delivered actually? Like right now, is there anything? Are my logistics robots flying? Now there are 80 in the air right now. But I think that's actually normal for my base. So I'm not too sure if it's meaningful that there are 80 in the air. I don't feel like it is. We're just very low on resources in general. Okay. Let's make this a garbage chest. Once everything stops flying in. Oh, actually things are arriving, so yeah, I don't need the rest as urgently, so I could just make this a garbage chest, and now it should be an easy task to extend this. Let's see. Come on. Yeah. Ha. Okay. We did it. We did it. That's it for this base. This is tougher than I wanted it to be. Yeah. Happy we pushed through. And well, we have to extend a bit more to get the next set of enemies, and I think we have to take out the base to the right here. Yeah, we did not make a lot of progress. I don't feel like we did. But it was progress anyway. So don't know why I'm complaining. Yeah, we'll get down here. No doubt in my mind. And once, like, if you follow this line, we'll get down to about here, which means that we can get a scanner to the bottom right corner, right here. And that'll help us with all of this stuff here. Let's just check if we accidentally found oil somewhere, but doesn't look like it. All right. So we'll find oil soon. We need more oil. To speed things up, because we're not the base is not does not have the oil it wants to consume. We'll fix that. Thank you so much for watching. See you all next time. Bye.